Dear brothers and sisters, in our catechesis on the Christian culture of the Middle Ages, we now turn to Peter Lombard, an outstanding theologian of the 12th century. Peter taught at the celebrated school of Notre Dame and died as Bishop of Paris. His best-known work, The Sentences, is a collection of four books of patristic texts carefully selected and ordered for use in the teaching of theology. The Sentences became the standard introduction to theology for centuries, influencing the thought of scholars such as St. Albert the Great, Bonaventure, and Thomas Aquinas. The Church requires such organic presentations of the Catholic faith in which each individual article of faith reflects the unity of God's revealed truth and the majesty of his saving plan. Peter Lombard's works have served a need which in our day is also met by the Catechism of the Catholic Church. Among the most enduring contributions of the Sentences is Peter's definition of a sacrament as an outward sign and cause of grace, and his teaching on the sevenfold number of the sacraments. During this year for priests, I encourage priests as ministers of the sacraments and all the faithful to grow in appreciation of the beauty and harmony of our faith, to cultivate the sacramental life, and thus to grow in union with Christ and his Church. I am pleased to greet the pilgrimage groups from Ireland, Switzerland, and the United States of America, and I thank the choirs for the praise of God in song. Upon all the English-speaking visitors present to today's audience, I invoke the joy and peace of Jesus Christ, our newborn Savior.